beautiful people of YouTube. Today I'm doing a get ready with me using some new products. I'm going to be using the Naked Reloaded and the ColourPop Disney Villains Misunderstood palette. So I already did one eye, and the first color I took is okay, then I took the color Endgame. Misunderstood palette, which was 101. Okay, and then I took the color Bareley Naked from the Urban Decay Reloaded. for foundation, I'm using my Dior Forever. Concealer, I'm using the NYX, the e.l.f. Cameo concealer. This reminds me of the Shape Tape. It's actually better than the Shape Tape. Okay, then I'm going to be using this new Too Faced Do You Brush Glow Transparent Translucent Setting Powder in Translucent Radiant Pearl. It smells so good. Oh my god. I do it under my sink. I mean over my sink. Jesus. Okay, for bronzer, I'm using the Estee Lauder Bronze Godess in number 4 Hot Spell. This is also new. See how dark that is. Yeah. blush. I'm using Milani's Sunset Passion. I like the other one better, the Petal Primavera. Mascara, I'm using the Trish macvoy, whatever it's called. Makeup by Shai sent this to me. I've been using it ever since. Okay, lipstick. I'm using this Tarte Sugar Crush and Cupcake. I really like this too. This is the only nude color they have, though. From what I saw. Alright, highlighter. I'm using the Dual Finish Highlighter from Lancome in Shimmering Buff. First, I'm going to spray myself with Morphe. I love Morphe setting spray. It's really good. Benefits, goof proof. No, precisely my brow that's on the yeah, let me know if you guys want to see another haul. brows done. Eyeliner. Oh my god, I have to look in my mirror. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you for watching my Get Ready With Me using a couple new products. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see my next haul. Have a beautiful day and I will see you all tomorrow.